Welcome to our 2016 Vauxhall Astra Limited Edition. This car is a 1.4 litre turbo petrol engine which produces 140 brake horsepower and runs at around 46.3 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner, will come with a full service history and comes with our Network Q warranty, which is 12 months of standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPR checks just for your peace of mind. I'm just going to take you on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Astra. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in Asteroid Grey. You'd have 19-inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, I'm able to show us the boot space inside here as well. If we just go underneath the Vauxhall badge and lift up, you can see inside you'd have a generous amount of space, with those seats at the back there split 60-40 and folding to create an extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full Network Q preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure to take us a quick later on the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Astra Limited Edition. Inside the car now, with the engine started up, I'm sure to start us off on our centre console here. First off, if we start down here, you can see that you'd have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre turbo petrol engine. Moving just past that down here, you'd have your USB and auxiliary input, as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past that as well, you'd have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. The heating can be adjusted just here. Air conditioning access via that button is just there as well. This car does come fitted with our winter pack, which is your front heated seats. So overall, this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main body of the controls for the centre display. They control this display just up here, where you can see you have your FM as well as your AM radio stations. So there's plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left hand side you do have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. I know you might have some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 40,545 miles. The car does also come with automatic daytime running lights, which can be adjusted just down there. Electronic wing mirrors and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Astra Limited Edition, fully finished in the black leather, and as I did mention, these front two are heated. The black leather design is continued throughout those back seats. You'd have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.